My F-16 does bounce like that too if you're not careful.
Can't set up expo on an aux one.
Bummer.
So just gonna have to steer it again.
Can you lower the rates any on that?
Huh?
Can you lower the rates on the nose gear? Is it a separate servo?
Yeah.
If it's in the list of controls under rates, you might be able to, I don't know.
Say what?
If it's in the list of controls under rates in Expo, you might be able to change it.
Well, on the DR Expo, there isn't.
Okay.
Elevator, rudder, that's it.
I guess it's not considered to be a flight surface, so. I've heard of people putting the nose gear of the F-16 on a separate channel and then you can fine-tune it with your radio. You have to take it off the Y harness.
For what?
The rudder and the new nose gear.
It's on two separate channels, but I can adjust the sub trim to it, but I can't make it. The only way of making it less sensitive is to go into the dual rates, take the expo, and increase that way up on the rudder side.
Yeah.
Oh, that disappears.
Sure does. You're like a black invasion stripe or something. Black and white. Those lights shine, man.
You
can see those lights.
Yeah.
That was directly into the sun, too. Stop it. Well, looks like just the canopy, hopefully. It's perfect till it started bouncing. Going left a little. Does it go right the same? Well, I kept adjusting my F-16 steering, and I had it straight, and then it'd be crooked again. And it was because the front servo was loose. I had to glue it back in.